County Aviation Authority has arrested this man, Brandon Buckley, in connection with the bomb threat that briefly shut down Charleston International Airport yesterday. Aviation Authority officers responded to a call about a passenger making a threat. They say a passenger was detained while a security sweep was conducted. Authorities later say no bomb was found. Brandon Buckley has been charged with threatening to use a weapon of mass destruction for an act of terrorism.